That's 3 G's.
Clark is able to take a break. They're not making pizzas fast enough for him.
My goal is to beat last night. I'm a little bit freaked out about this. I had a break all day. Today is the first day I've ever gone and laid in the RV and fell asleep at a festival. I woke up feeling guilty. I've never done that. I've never taken a break. So.
Nice.
Today is the break.
Pepperoni and peppers?
So you got a vegan.
It was amazing pizzas I've ever had. You know, not only
because
it's great, but the flavor is like,
quiet.
You know what?
No,
you know it's just right.
Yeah.
You know it's just right. That's it.
Pizza. I had the Kalamata, what is it, olive and feta cheese, and it was excellent. And I want you to know that everybody really enjoyed it. Everybody thought it was just great pizza for a festival. So.
Flax seed and pistachio. Olive and feta with pepperoni.
Oh, no, just olive.
Hi, I'm at Coachella 2010, and I had cold life flatbread pizza yesterday, and it was amazing. And now I'm bringing my friend to enjoy the amazingness. So try it out.
Yeah, so what was your favorite pie?
The Kalamata and feta cheese and the organic three cheese. The organic tomato sauce.
Pepperoni and peppers.
So that's like all, that's all of them, right?
Actually,
I had, well, every
but
day
they're all
been
good,
having
man.
It,
it's all fresh. It's all good, man. It's
great. Awesome. I'm glad you appreciate them.
It's awesome.
Great, yeah.
In the whole concert, all 3 days I've been here. This guy here is a superstar. Right
there. Yeah, superstar. Right. Flatbread, all the way, Coachella, 2010. We rocked the house, sold out before we even closed.
All right.
Sweet. Sweet.